Take all the paint back off. Don't buy cheap paint. Just remember, it's for charity. It's all for charity.